Once upon a time, in a picturesque barnyard nestled in the rolling hills of the countryside, there lived a mischievous goose named Gerald. With his gleaming white feathers and bright orange beak, Gerald was known far and wide for his playful antics and love of pranks. Every evening, as the sun dipped below the horizon and the stars began to twinkle in the night sky, Gerald would set out on his nightly rounds of mischief. His favorite targets were the cows, who were always the most startled by his sudden honks and flapping wings. The cows, with their gentle eyes and swishing tails, were a patient bunch. They tolerated Gerald's pranks for a while, chuckling at his antics and shaking their heads in amusement. But one fateful night, as Gerald honked loudly in the ear of old Bessie, the eldest cow in the barnyard, something snapped. The cows gathered together in a hushed meeting under the cover of darkness, their eyes glinting with mischief. They knew they had to teach Gerald a lesson he wouldn't soon forget. And so they devised a plan to fill Gerald's beloved pond with rubber duckies, hundreds of them, all quacking and squeaking in unison. The next evening, as Gerald made his way down to the pond, he couldn't contain his excitement. The moon cast a silvery glow over the water, and the stars shimmered above like diamonds in the sky. But as soon as Gerald leapt into the pond with a splash, he was met with a cacophony of quacks and squeaks that echoed through the night. Startled and disoriented, Gerald flapped his wings wildly, sending water splashing in all directions. The rubber duckies bobbed up and down around him, their beady eyes fixed on him in amusement. The cows watched from afar, hidden in the shadows, their laughter bubbling up like a brook in springtime. Gerald emerged from the pond sputtering and dripping wet, his feathers plastered to his body. He looked around in confusion, trying to make sense of the quacking chorus that surrounded him. And then realization dawned on him, he had been pranked by the cows. The cows couldn't contain their laughter any longer, their bellows echoing through the night. Gerald couldn't help but join in, his honks blending with their laughter like a symphony of joy. And in that moment, he knew that he had been taught a valuable lesson. Sometimes, it's better to be kind than to be mischievous. From that day on, Gerald put aside his pranks and joined the other animals in the barnyard for peaceful evenings under the stars. They would gather around the pond, sharing stories and laughter as the fireflies danced around them. And as they drifted off to sleep, the gentle sounds of the night would lull them into dreams of friendship and harmony. And so, in that quaint barnyard under the watchful gaze of the moon and stars, Gerald learned that true happiness comes not from pranks and mischief, but from kindness and camaraderie. And they all lived happily ever after, their bonds stronger than ever before. The end.
Coco Kids!
Don't forget to subscribe.
Thank you.